Did you know that microwave was invented by mistake? From X-ray to microwave. Today I'm going to tell you about 5 accidental inventions. Number 1. X-ray. Once Wilhelm Röntgen, a physicist, accidentally had put his hand in front of electron beam and boom! He saw an image of his own bones on a photographic plate. He noticed that this radiation went through solid objects. And here we have X-ray. Number 2. Penicillin. Alexander Fleming, a Scottish scientist, found a mole in his petri dish that was forming a shield to protect itself from bacteria. He studied the special mold and made penicillin. He won the Nobel Prize for the same in 1945. Number 3. Pacemaker. Wilson Great Batch, an engineer, wanted to make an oximeter which just counts heartbeat, but as he added wrong electronic component, which actually helped the heart to beat, and this pacemaker has saved the lives of many people all around the globe. Number 4. Shatterproof glass. Edward Benedictus, French chemist, accidentally knocked off a beaker from his table. It did not shatter, but just cracked. He did more research on this and invented safety glass. Number 5. Microwave. One day, Percy Spencer, a Navy radar specialist, was standing near a radiation emitting machine and noticed that a chocolate bar in his pocket melted. He studied this radiation and made microwave oven. If you found that this video was informative, do subscribe and share this video with your friends. I'll be back soon. Till then, keep exploring and know the things better.